this song by Hozier. It features Mavis Staples, who was a civil rights leader in the 60s in the United States. And I'm not professing or preaching today, so I'll let the song be the bite. I'll just say this. As it is said in the reading, it is easier for a camel to pass through the eye of a door than a rich person to enter the kingdom of heaven, which is to say, if you have material sacrifice, use it in this world. It is also to say, use your power when you have it, whether or not it costs you the things that are important to you, like civil rights leaders like Mavis Staples, gave up her career, gave up everything, in order to be righteous in the face of adversity. That's what this song is about. You might hear some familiar names spoken inside of it. So sing along if you guys get the chance. I think that's what this song is about. Oh yeah, and it goes something like,
it's not the waking, it's the rising. It is the grounding of a foot in compromise. It's not for going alive. It's not the shade we should be placing.